morning class. Settle down. For the test conducted last week, I see that Shomu has scored the highest. Congrats, Shomu. Please come and collect your paper.
Sir, he hasn't arrived yet.
What? Late to class again? Let him come. I'll talk with him about it. He's so good in studies, but he might end up wasting his talents.
Sir, please, may I come in?
Why are you late again? Have you no discipline?
I'm so sorry, sir. Today was a sunny day, so I had decided to take the road through the park. I was not aware that I would be so late.
Is that why your parents send you to school? So that you can wander in the streets at your will?
I'm sorry, sir. I give my word that this won't be repeated.
I hope not. You're such a good student. But if you continue like this, you might end up wasting your talents. Thank you, students.
Hey Shomu, how do you manage to do so well in your studies, even when you keep strolling around and playing most of the time?
You know, Gandhiji had once said, "Live as you were to die tomorrow, learn as you were to live forever." I try to follow his advice as much as I can. The world is so beautiful, and we must not confine ourselves to only studies and forget to enjoy our life.
But when do you study?
Studying is not confined to books only. Everything in the world has something to teach us. I just try to find out what it has to offer me. That's a great way to balance studying and enjoyment.
Yes, indeed. Thank you for your advice. I'll try my best to follow it.